trying to get better organized, and most of the rain impacting Jamaica, the Cayman Islands, and now reaching the southern end of Cuba. And as of the 8 o'clock intermediate advisory, 75 mile per hour winds, it's moving north.